Well, there are warnings tonight that mortgages could go up regardless of what the Australian Reserve Bank does. It comes despite Australia's biggest bank posting its biggest profit ever.
Which bank reported a record profit?
The Commonwealth Bank today has reported another good operating result.
Australia's largest mortgage lender is laughing. Bad debts have shrunk while deposits have grown. Full year net profit rose 20% while cash profit increased to a record $6 billion.
I think it certainly shows that our banks are moving from strength to strength out of this financial crisis.
From strength to strength too for shareholders. The bank will pay an increased final dividend of $2.90 per share.
And that's the main thing to you, your dividends?
I'm retired. I'm self-funded retiree. It's got to be.
But customers fed up with fees feel ripped off.
Oh, that's a greedy. What makes you say that?
Because they're rightness. They're taking our money all the time. Fees, rates.
Rates won't be on hold for long. Ralph Norris wouldn't rule out moving rates independent of the Reserve Bank, but like its competitors, CommBank is loath to take the lead.
Either way you look at it, cost of borrowing is increasing, margins are being squeezed, and banks are going to have to look at passing on these increases to the mortgage market.
CommBank's is a standout result in what has so far been a solid reporting season. But going forward, each of the company's shares in a nervous outlook for the global economy.
The main concern is the US. The US economy just isn't recovering at the moment.
Overnight, America's central bank announced more stimulus spending in an attempt to turn that around. Jacqueline Maddock, 10 News.